President Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr. has signed into law Republic Act 119381, or Act converting the municipality of Carmona into a component city of Cavite Province. A plebiscite will be conducted 60 days after its approval into law. But in the meantime, all appointed officials and of the municipality are expected to continue with their duties and functions until eventually absorbed by the local government of the city of Carmona.